This is the elevator at the Phoenix Country Club in downtown Phoenix. Let's go up to 2. There's no floor indicator, so we'll watch the button go up. Now, many of you may think this is an Otis elevator with the innovation fixtures, but check this out. It is a Rotary elevator. Let's go down to 1. The door closes when I push the button. It's kind of slow. The capacity is 2,500 pounds for 17 passengers. This goes up to 65 feet per minute. And that's about it.